infrastructure theme. SOBHA Developers is a company in focus. In fact, come out with their second quarter numbers. I'll just take you through some of the highlights. July to September, new sales volumes have seen an increase of about 7% on a Q-on-Q basis. And in fact, this is the highest that they've seen in the last 5 years as well. We have the management joining in now to really help us put these numbers in perspective. J.C. Sharma, Vice Chairman and MD at SOBHA. Thanks very much, Mr. Sharma. First off, you know, in terms of your second quarter volume growth, has it met your internal expectations?
Of course, yes. We were a bit disappointed with our performance in the Kerala region, where unfortunately the excessive rains and the floods did impact our sales volumes and overall performance by almost 7 to 8%. But minus that, if you look at, we continue to gain market share in the Bangalore market, which happens to be the best market today in India, and we are gaining market share there. And we have also started performing well in Gurgaon as well as in Chennai and other markets. So net-net, it was quite a satisfying quarter where we could achieve, after 5 years, highest ever volume, highest ever sales, and we could perform both on quarter-on-quarter as well as on Y basis as far as the core parameter of the volume growth is concerned. And this gives us the comfort that this year also we should be achieving this kind of a double-digit growth what we achieved in the last financial year.
You know, Mr. Sharma, the price realization has been dipping quarter to quarter. In fact, it's gone below the 6,000 per square foot mark. And this is largely because of the change that you've, undertaken in your entire product mix. Can we expect this trend to continue? What is the outlook on the realization front?
See, as far as the realization is concerned, as you very rightly pointed out, it is primarily on account of the product mix. We have not reduced the prices and our margins remain intact. Today, the affordable housing is the segment which is growing the fastest. And the customers are going for compact, small luxury apartments. And in the coming quarters also, we will have some launches exclusively in this segment. So we believe that the overall realization in the coming quarters definitely will be better than what we have achieved in the last quarter. But net-net, we still believe that to achieve 7,000 rupees per square feet or so of price realization, we are still few quarters away.
All right. Could you also give us an idea of what unsold inventory looks like at the moment? Where does it stand at currently? And what is the outlook that you have on the inventory front?
See, we probably remain one of those very, very few real estate companies where we do not have any kind of a pressure on the unsold inventory. Our unsold inventory is less than 2 to 3% of the total inventory what we have offered for sale to our customers. And it is well within what our expectation levels. Generally speaking, almost all the projects get fully sold out before they are completed. And this way, our working capital requirement is kept under control. And going forward, even with the new launches and with the existing ongoing projects approved, that inventory position should remain quite comfortable.
All right, just a last question then. You know, if you look at your geographical breakup of sales, Gurugram has done quite well. What is the expectation for that market? Will it be a big contributor to your growth going ahead? And any other new areas that you can tell us about where we can expect to see a fair bit of traction?
Thank you for this question. Basically speaking, that has been our endeavor. While we would like to keep that leadership position in the Bangalore market, which continues to grow for us, whereas the overall volumes, if you will look at, over a period of last 2 to 3 years, it has compressed. So there we have a beautiful positioning where we are gaining the market share. As far as the Gurgaon market is also concerned, we have clearly seen the volumes coming back. And with the launches we have planned over a period of next couple of years, Gurgaon will become for us the most important second market after Bangalore as we move ahead. We are investing a lot of time, effort and resources to develop that market, and we believe that we are in a unique position to gain significant market share from the Gurgaon market. As far as other markets are concerned, for us the Chennai and Pune market also should show keep improving the overall sales numbers as we move forward. The Kerala market may take one more quarter to improve, but net-net that also should be contributing a significant proportion of our new sales. So the basic idea is where we have currently 68% of the total sales coming from the Bangalore market. In 2 to 3 years from now, the Bangalore market share should come around 50% and the other markets should grow to give us the incremental sales and growth volumes.
All right, understood. Thanks very much, sir, for joining in. That's J.C. Sharma, Vice Chairman and Managing Director at SOBHA. Clearly, they're trying to bring down the kind of contribution from Bangalore by, in fact, increasing the contribution from other states. Gurugram is clearly one that has already shown some kind of results. Expect Kerala to do quite well going ahead as well. And, of course, they've reported their highest sales volume in the second quarter, the highest that they've seen in about 5 years. But with that, we'll wrap it up here on this edition of Trending Today. Thanks very much for watching.